I found a way out of the arena. Now I gotta haul ass back to Brecken. But Zara, he didn't make it. He said he gave his research to Jade before Arise grabbed him, so there might still be a shred of hope for a cure.
Oh shit. No, not now. Again.
Sarah's dead.
Shit.
Oh, where am I?
I had to hide you at the pier. Half of Rice's men are after you. Whatever you've done, it's really put them on the warpath.
I have to talk to Jade. Zara, he gave her his research.
She took it to Camden. Well, she tried to. Camden radioed that Rice's thugs had found his lab. So he flooded it with biters and barricaded himself in the middle. Now he's trapped. Then the connection failed. We haven't been able to raise him since.
I'm going after her. How is she getting in? That part of town is sealed off.
There's a group called the Saviors that smuggles people through. They have a den at Nico's bar in the Cauldron near the highway. The contact's name is Cenk.
Do you have enough runners to cover airdrops?
The airdrops stopped 36 hours ago. There won't be any more. We're out of time, Crane.
Shit. All right. I don't know if I can fix this, but I'm sure as hell gonna try.
You know, most men in your situation would crawl into a hole and hide. Hats off to you, mate. And good luck.
Hey, Crane. Here's your gear. Best regards from Kareem.
Kareem, huh? If you see him, thank him for me.
Thank you. same.
Seconds.
She called to thank me after I got the antenna towers working.
We should contact her when we get there.
Good idea. Thanks, Brecken. 10 rolls of duct tape, 10 cables.
You've done well, Simeon.
You are performing far beyond your capabilities.
Of course, they say to improve your game, you should play with someone better than yourself.
Clearly, contact with Tolga and I has significantly increased your intelligence.
So, you are welcome.
One more task and we will be done.
What do you need?
There is a military base on the other side of the collapse bridge. You will zipline across to it. Using the borrowed intelligence we have imbued you with, you will find a military-grade mobile sonar unit. Bring it to us.
Bring it to us.
Mr. Dahl will want to see you as well, so please, use some deodorant and try not to drool on yourself so much. All right, get going. Watching you is painful. Is that moss growing on you again? Start moving!
Maybe he'll move if we look away.
General relativity states that all things are in motion, but somehow, you are not!
What
What are you doing out here?
Digging for worms to go fishing, of course. What else is there?
You want a list?
No. I want to go fishing. I am Omar Boss. And if you will take me to my secret fishing spot, I will reward you with something I couldn't care less about, but you will think is wonderful. Deal?
Deal. Let's get moving.
Good. Now we just need to pick up my fishing gear. First, I need my reel. It is a Tobunga Mark 12 Super Caster. Take a guess what I paid for it.
I really don't care.
Wrong. $275, eh? List is $649. It was used, but that's still a very good price. Epidemic and the total collapse of civil authority, I can get it back without having to pay for it. What good luck, yes?
Hurry up, Omar.
Can eat them. My rod is a C-beam carbon fiber Flexmaster 2. You haven't asked, but I know you're curious. I sold it to my good friend Rashan, but I think he's some sort of a monster now. So what does he need with it, huh?
It seems this epidemic's working out all right for you, Omar.
I am practical, like the fish in the sea. Nothing is all bad, except mosquitoes. No fish equivalent. He is very big. That might be his weakness.
I am surrounded by traffic, and I am their chosen. Help me!
Follow the biomass. Each one has its own story. Would you like to hear them?
No.
Your loss.
Oh, no! Wrote his stupid name on it.
I'll kill him!
Are we done?
I have everything I need. Take me to the fishing spot, my good friend. The fish, they are summoning me. Zombies! I cannot fish with them trying to eat me. I smell fish. You can keep fighting without me. This has been a great experience for you.
Not really.
I was going to pay you in fish, but when we were in the pawn shop, I saw this and thought you might want it instead. If you prefer fish, you will have to wait until I catch some.
I'll take this.
Okay. Farewell, my friend. And may the fish be with you. Always.